Encountering the unknown DirectX error in League of Legends hindering your gaming experience? No worries, I've got a detailed guide for you. Let's dive straight into the solutions. Solution 1. Update graphics driver method 1 using Windows Update. Open Settings, click on Windows Update. Select Check for Update. Allow Windows to update your graphics driver. Method 2. Using Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphics card and choose Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers. If not found, manually update by browsing your computer. Method 3. Download from manufacturer's website. Visit your graphics card manufacturer's website. Download the latest graphics driver. Install the driver, reboot your computer, and check for the issues. Solution 2. Install DirectX End User Runtime. Open the provided link in your browser, link in the description. Select your language and click Download. Open the downloaded file and grant permission. Accept the agreement and click Next. Unstick, install the Bing bar and click Next. Untick, install the Bing bar and click Next. If DirectX is available for your Windows 11, click Next to download and install. Wait for the process to complete, then hit Finish. Check if the DirectX error persists. Solution 3. Delete League of Legends game configuration file. Open File Explorer and locate your League of Legends installation folder. If unsure, open Riot Client, navigate to League of Legends, click on the profile icon, then Settings to find the install path. Go to the config folder and delete the game.cfg file. Restart your computer. That's it. You've successfully resolved the unknown DirectX error in League of Legends. If the guide was helpful, don't forget to hit the like button. Questions? Drop them in the comments and I'll respond promptly. Thanks for tuning in.